No dirty pool. Oh!
Thank you.
So we figured he might have been a Freemason. That is also Masonic. The symbols are clear. He just never says. The basic is 23 tons. Each quarter of the moon, 18 tons. These pieces actually came from 10 miles away. How can I tell you? Y'all know by now, on the grounds of the Florida Peninsula is away Florida City. It used to be called Motel over there in the Philippines. The spongy rock, like walls, they're very different. Those came from here. And you'll see the corn outside there. Now, the question, should we open up into the heads right now? Ah, did he move them over here? Thank you. I know this answer for a fact. Okay, we'll just pass me okay, but this is hard work. I know this answer. Okay? Abe never learned how to lie. Contradictions in life as genius as he was. He wasn't very good. $2 a trip, but not a lot of money. Now this driver, Orville Irwin was his name, turned out to be a 15-year-old boy who knew how to drive and had access to a tractor. Inflatable wheels, no way, these are too heavy. So the boy brought the tractor in. Edward attached pulleys to the tractor, several of them. The pine tree forest that was all here in the 40s, Edward cut those big logs and used them as rollers underneath the stones, like in the ancient pyramids. He used to say he knew the secrets of the Egyptians. No way.